Europe is at the heart of new space ambitions, ready to embrace ever greater technological and human challenges. The first objective is to maintain autonomous launch capabilities for our missions. Based on 50 years of experience in launchers, we can ensure space transportation for future missions. In orbit around our home planet Earth, the International Space Station continues to play an essential role as a research platform. Soon it will be possible to journey in the Orion service module to the Lunar Gateway, a station that will orbit the Moon and be the first deep space outpost supporting human exploration of the Moon. By the end of the decade, a European moon lander should deliver the cargo needed to survive the lunar night in a base camp, securing a European astronaut's presence on the moon. But to secure our independence, shouldn't we find a way to get there ourselves? What if Europe were to develop its own crewed transport system? The Space Rider demonstrator is a step in that direction. Striking out beyond the moon, we'll send the sample fetch rover to Mars to collect samples and bring them back to Earth so scientists can unravel the mysteries of the Red Planet. Many other missions will be key to prepare for human exploration of our sister planet. Let's take part in those first steps. And why stop there? There's a natural satellite around Saturn named Enceladus, which may also harbor life. Isn't life the very essence of our planet? Together, let's explore space, traveling farther so as to come back with new knowledge to improve life on Earth.